Master, if ever your pack grows cumbersome, know that I would be glad to purchase any of your unwanted items.
What's more, we've not counted a thief among our number for some time.
We've no need of a thief if we are content to overwhelm our foes with sheer force.
As a matter of fact, curious thing, one of my former masters chose to hire only women. I wonder why.
Now there's a thought.
That was well fought. There's no one standing who might say otherwise.
No doubt, this triumph will spur us into the next.
Here.
success.
Indeed. It was enough to make one pity our foe.
We have found a material.
Different combinations of materials result in different creations.
I enjoy tackling fierce foes and prefer combat's thrills to gathering items. I am confident and may act independently.
I'll gather this. It might be of use.
Am I the first to notice we've all got different vocations?
Our respective abilities are unique as well.
We must each of us hone our skills. A jack of all trades is a master of none.
Just yonder looks to be a good spot for harvesting ingredients.
We could pick some now, and use them when the need arises.
Look here! Water is seeping through the cracks.
Thank you.
place the strike or to send it gazing skyward.
Strike fast and true, and our quarry shall fall.
Ingredients are plentiful hereabouts.
No harm in picking a few. Many thanks for healing me, Arisen. I shall remain by your side. Hang in there, Master! I'm coming to assist! There ought not to be water here. I have an ill feeling about this.
We must needs be vigilant. It is our first time battling such a foe. Help. Oh, very well. make this work. Somehow. Its undoing, grab hold and upset its balance.
Just certainly won't try.
Ah, yes, now I.
Fortunate indeed. This is a rare find.
I dare say the quandary of what to do with it is half the joy.
I see a ladder yonder, but we can't reach it from here. We'll have to get up there and drop it down. Look there. Methinks I spy aught of use.
Let us ponder how best to proceed.
Master, you appear to be carrying rather a lot. Perhaps you ought to set a few things down?
Over a moment's incaution. It shan't happen again. Over so soon? Why, we seem to have come through unscathed.
We mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each trial as it comes. Here we go again.
You've a knack for drawing the enemy, Arisen.
Understood. That reminds me. We've not counted a thief among our number for some time.
We've no need of a thief if we are content to overwhelm our foes with sheer force.
Many thanks.
That was impeccably timed, Arisen.
I'll gather this. It might be of use. I've just had a thought. Every master I've ever served has favored different tactics. One party I joined consisted only of ranged specialists.
I'll be sure to keep that in mind.
Hold fast, Arisen. I will be with you in but a moment.
Caution is called for when crossing any bridge, regardless of its make.
There is no worse place to be ambushed than the middle of a bridge. Arisen.
The sky is radiant this night. I feel at peace to gaze upon it.
'Tis no great shock to me.
Methinks we could move this boulder if we work together.
A firm push is what's needed here. This is rather thrilling. Skeletons, Master!
In your debt.
Will resurrect so long as their skulls remain intact, but fear not.